Oh, we should save. I should have saved. Should have saved. Oops. System. Save. Okie dokie. So I think we've gone backwards, so we can just do a couple of other missions that we skipped, maybe? I think that's what the main kind of wants us to do, maybe? I don't know. How's the BB here? Seen this one.
Can you hear me? Steady.
Claim orders. Oh, fabricate equipment.
An empty container tagged with a fake ID, aka decoy cargo. Could be useful for fooling folks who can't get enough of other people's deliveries.
Yeah. I can't build any guns yet, can I? No, just grenades. Orders for Sam. Equipment trial. Let's listen.
Sam, Mama here. Up for performing an experiment with hematic grenades? Hartman tells me they can drive BTs back to the other side. At which point, the ambient corellium in the surrounding area should crystallize. It's the resulting crystals that I'm after. I'd like you to bring them in for study. So, to recap, take out a BT using hematic grenades and collect any chiral crystals that form when it dies. Afterwards, bring the chiral crystals to Capital Knot's Western Distro Center. It's a lot to ask, I know, but I wouldn't if it wasn't important.
Okay. We need grenades for this. Let's do 50. I need to figure out how to use this. Don't need a blood bag. We already have. Oh, we're going back, aren't we? Yeah. Yeah, this is what I don't understand. What is that doing? I don't get it. Now I've got like 50 grenades on me for some reason. We'll put that. 3, 4. Take 5 grenades. I guess we could just put the rest of them on the floor. We go. So we have to grenade a BT. Go to a BT area. Have a pleasant journey. Can't remember where we put our bike. Wasn't here, was it? No.
Have a pleasant journey.
No piss bike for us. Keep on keeping on.
Looks like a way through.
Keep on keeping on.
All the cans will appear whenever you. Is that an unfinished bridge? I think it is. Somebody's just put the foundations down. How far away is this BT area? Not too far. Anyone? Here we go. Timefall rain again. Oh, it's bugged out. Does that mean it's dead? There we go. We have enough, right? Think we're done. Hey, it waved at us. Is the baby all right? Yeah. Baby's re. Get out of this time fall rain. And jump. Away we go. A hologram of Cairn will appear whenever you are near other players resting. Interesting. It's this way. Welcome to Capital Knot. Easy mission. What? Oh, don't we have to recycle them? I think. I can't remember what the mission objective is. Orders. Recycle chiral crystals at the distribution center west of Capital City. And we need to be there. Okay. We're in the wrong city. Wrong city.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
I think we were going the right place. We just had to carry on rather than come back.
Have a pleasant journey.
This will be a lot easier with a vehicle.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
What is this caution? Nah, I can't go that way. This looks like the quickest way. And I don't understand why I have to do this at the Western Distribution Center rather than just where we were. I guess that would make the, mission far too easy. Okay. We have a new dotted line.
Hello!
Oh. Death Reaper 15. Oh, Death Reaper. A big mountain to climb. Carry on. I think we can go to the right here, maybe. Oh, we'll just, let's just climb it directly, I guess. Should be able to. We'll see. It looks pretty sheer. Oh no.
Seriously?
Baby's fine. Christ, it whines, doesn't it? Yeah, I'm gonna take maybe a different approach. Again?
Get it together.
Just because I fell over. That mountain was too big to climb. You're joking, right? No way I'm getting off this. Oh. Is this game designed to put people off having kids? Yeah, maybe. I'm not going to Port Knot City. I can't take that cargo. No, I need to carry on this way. Wow, this is so far away.
There we go.
Uh-oh. Is that a watchtower? Is that my watchtower? No, it's a recharge center.